Occupy Buffalo!
You rage! Evict an idea whose time has come! You can't evict an idea whose time has come!
Time has come.
Yeah, get a picture of us together. Thanks, John.
You can't evict an idea whose time has come.
You can't evict an idea whose time has come.
Period. I'm sorry.
The time is now.
No, you're doing a great job.
I can't really talk.
Let it happen. Another opportunity to bring up
the cross quadrant.
You can't stop the fates. Just let them roll on.
No, but I see happening. Actually, it's probably like dividing off into two different groups. A group who thought like those guys were citizens in Goliath's time. No, I told you before about being out here. There's a lot of things I'd like to say.
All right, we're all good.
Two people
SOS.
Is it just Channel 2 that said it, or did it give it to the YNN guys?
I don't know.
Sorry, we just felt like the conference called too long.
Yeah, no, I knew what they meant.
Most of my
I might have a little bit.
Yeah, it's just easier. Oh. It's easier to sell.
Well, Stan is done.
Hey, Vicky. What would Vicky do?
Awesome.
Peace. Vicky, this is yours.
Boy, check.
We are going to continue the GA. In the geodesic dome.
In 10 minutes.
The topic will be what happens at midnight?
Did you get it all?
Yeah.
Good. My battery's tomorrow.
Something's been taken care of.